social media has been buzzing all day with notifications about the big matchups that are set for tonight. I cannot wait for this event.
Yeah, guys, I'm not sure what it is, but there's something in the air. It feels like it might be one of those nights that change.
Introducing the challenger, accompanied by Danny Burch from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 190 pounds, Oney Lorcan.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
First entry for Psychology 101. Dysfunctional. Yeah, don't you bring me nothing stupid. If you don't want me to lose it, step back if you don't want me to attack. I'm a beast, better give me the deuces. I have no tolerance for nonsense, get away from me. Me, I wanna get dollars, don't wanna holler, but you making me. I'm a little dysfunctional, you the problem, please don't awaken me. And I'm that way, cause back in the day, most have forsaken me. La-di-da-di, I'm at the party. On a drunk night, what a punk might do is try to pick a fight because he's sorry. That he ain't gaudy, like I be cause he. Sloppy, not me, costly rocks, be spot. Free, but he don't know I'm roguish, surrounded by my soldiers, and they be locked and loaded. When exploded, you can't hold us, and we don't got no scruples. We didn't come to fight and shoot you, but you busters better be neutral. Don't get loose because we cuckoo. Listen, they call me genius, I run the show. Women be on my penis, it's wonderful. Demons think they the meanest, but I brung the fall on the flow. A little bit sick, don't you know?
I'm a little dysfunctional, don't you know? If you push me.
Does JTZ has what it takes to defend the NXT Championship here tonight against Oney Lorcan? And not only that, JTZ has to defend the United Kingdom Championship in the same night. So luckily he had this match first, because it could take a toll on someone. Two matches in one night. Here we go. JTD is a master of speed. Oney Lorcan's more of a brute though. You don't want to get catched by Oney Lorcan when he ground and pounds you. But JTD's shown that he can pound as well. This is good. Oh, damn. Shut him down with that move. What's this? Oh, damn. Insane move. I know this would be normally a main event, but we've got a special superstar who's just debuting in NXT tonight to face the North American champion. I need to get out of there. Fucking hell. See what I mean? You don't want to be on the ground with only. You can get you with any move. It's better when his opponent's down on the ground. JTZ is going at it. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's nasty. Just go stiff shot there to Oney Lorcan's face. JTZ trying to show Oney Lorcan that he can also do the ground and pound. we should not look over the fact that JTZ is a different style of wrestler. He's won many championships in CPW, becoming the X-Division champion and the United States champion, and also the tag team champions. What's he going for here? He's going for straight balling. Damn. That could be it. Two. Whoa. I was going to say, who might win that? It wouldn't even be his finisher. What the hell? Another straight punch. The shot that takes everyone out. He's never lost a match with that move. And he hasn't again tonight.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
First entry for Psychology 101. Dysfunctional. Yeah, don't you bring me nothing stupid. If you don't want me to lose it, step back if you don't want me to attack. I'm a beast, better give me the deuces. I have no tolerance for nonsense, get away from me. Me, I wanna get dollars, don't wanna holler, but you making me. I'm a little dysfunctional, you the problem, please don't awaken me. And I'm that way, cause back in the day, most have forsaken me. Lottie Dottie, I'm at the party. On a drunk night with a punk might do it, try to pick a fight because he's sorry. That he ain't got it like I be, cause he sloppy, not me. Costly rocks be spot free, but he don't know I'm roguish. Surrounded by my soldiers, and they be locked and loaded. When exploded, you can't hold us, and we don't got no scruples. We didn't come to fight and shoot you, but you busters better be neutral. Don't get loose because we cuckoo. Listen, they call me genius, I run the show. Women be on my penis, it's wonderful. Demons think they the meanest, but I brung the fall on the flow. A little bit sick, don't you know?
I'm a little dysfunctional, don't you know? Push me, it might be bad. Get a little emotional.
The following contest is a tables match. It is for the NXT UK Championship. Introducing the challenger. From Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 201 pounds, Isaiah Swerve Scott.
Lots of swagger, but also lots of discipline, coming from a military family with time spent in the Army Reserves himself.
A true student of the game, even hosts his own wrestling podcast on the WWE Network.
Don't sound so excited, Michael. Don't give anyone a podcast.
You are never invited back. And I'm going to have your episode deleted, Saxton.
First entry for Psychology 101. Dysfunctional. Yeah, don't you bring me nothing stupid. If you don't want me to lose it, step back if you don't want me to attack. I'm a beast, better give me the deuces. I have no tolerance for nonsense, get away from me. Me, I wanna get dollars, don't wanna holler, but you making me. I'm a little dysfunctional, you the problem, please don't awaken me. And I'm that way, cause back in the day, most have forsaken me. Lottie Dottie, I'm at the party. On a drunk night with a punk might do it, try to pick a fight because he's sorry. That he ain't got it like I be, cause he sloppy, not me. Costly rocks be spot free, but he don't know I'm roguish. Surrounded by my soldiers, and they be locked and loaded. When exploded, you can't hold us, and we don't got no scruples. We didn't come to fight and shoot you. Those busters better be neutral. Don't get loose because we cuckoo. Listen, they call me genius, I run the show. Women be on my penis, it's wonderful. Demons think they the meanest, but I brung the fall on the flow. A little bit sick, don't you know?
I'm a little dysfunctional, don't you know? Push me, it might be bad. Get a little emotional, don't you know? If you fool around and make me mad, I'm a little dysfunctional, don't you know? If you push me, it might be bad. Get a little emotional, don't you know? Might fool around and make me mad.
Thank you.
And here we go. It's on its way. Oh, what a nice knee drop there by GTZ. He's looking to fly. Oh, what was that? It's kind of a weird move. It's a great clothesline. Oh, what a vicious knee drop by JTZ.
Brett, going through a table. All I know is someone's going to end up splitting some lumber, and I can't wait to see who it is.
Oh, the knees are in. Showing the little contender that he is the hurt business for real. Oh, what a move by Swerve. Oh, drop kick. Swerve getting him with a missile drop kick. Oh, stopping him. He missed with whatever he was going for there. It's a great forearm slash. Now GTC is going to try and fly. He ain't gonna let Swerve go. Swerve keeps countering his moves. I don't think JTZ has any friends right in this company. Oh. JTZ risked it there. He could have gone through the table. He's not looking in a good shape right now.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not
involve. Oh, did it break through?
And he's out of there in the nick of time. And back in the ring we go.
It doesn't look like he can get a shot in. He's got him up on that table for a drive-by. Now he's going to work on his Swerve's face. He's letting up. Fighting back. That was a vicious super kick. He's not done with that. They're going for the same sort of thing.
Swerve manages the count, and Isaiah needed that badly. Yeah, Swerve able to stop it.
Oh, what a counter. Just his foot have opened.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks. Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now. Swerve being carefully measured now.
Oh, what's this? Let's go for it again.
Incoming. Drive-by. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, jeez, is he thinking? I think he's thinking straight ball then. He is.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. From the top, diving headbutt. Swerve is in a distressing spot.
Yeah, Isaiah needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Again in the one. He's not letting up. Oh no. Damn. He did it.
Introducing the champion from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds. He is the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong. Looking at a superstar who started at the very bottom. Scratched, bit, scraped, and clawed his way to the top. And has never looked back. strong. Success has gone through the roof. I guess Roderick was willing to give up a part of himself to achieve success.
It's amazing how easily it is to fill a hole in yourself with championship gold, Byron.
Going for Master Ciampa, end the reign of terror of Roderick Strong. Can he beat his streak? About to find out.
A lot of competition in NXT's cruiserweight division, and they all want that title.
And here we go. Tommaso Ciampa not wasting any time on Roderick Strong. Oh, damn. He's literally not wasting any time right here. The fight is on. What a backbreaker. Roderick Strong looking pissed. He's going for it. Just powering down Tommaso Ciampa here. Oh, Strong! With a knee strike! It's vicious! Now Strong's just down. Looking to be getting punished for Ciampa here. Oh, sick German suplex. I feel like Ciampa's got what it takes to end Roderick Strong's reign of terror. I feel like we're going to see a new cruiserweight champion. We did see Tommaso Ciampa beat Roderick Strong in a non-title match. But Strong always comes out hard in title matches. It's like a switch just turns on for him. Oh, damn. Roderick Strong is just the master of backbreakers. I think he's going to try and use the glass shield here as a weapon. Whatever that is. Oh. Stab. Amabala slam. I can't even fucking talk. Ciampa getting out of it. Saving himself now. Oh, look at the strength. Fucking hell.
Squatting too, my gosh.
It's just pure strength. He's literally manhandling Roderick Strong here. He's trying to prove a point to Dharma Mine. That they probably should have added him into it. He's not letting up.
Turning the tables there. Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
It's getting even now. Ciampa getting out of the way. He's got them all. This is only one last time. I think Strong's going to get out of this. He's not quite ready to give up just yet.
This is about career longevity.
I know that for sure. Yeah, Strong is slipping out of it. Ciampa dodging it. It's just a fight on the outside. One, two, no, not just one count. Yeah, nowhere near enough. He missed. This is not good for Ciampa. Strong's getting back in the match. That's not what you want. You want to keep on top, keep Strong out of it. Oh, Roderick Strong! The champion doesn't look too good here. Oh, fuck, it's the gut check. This could be it. Two. Oh, I thought his streak was going to continue then. That was a good getting out of that one. Champion just caught him. Look out! But he really wants to take him out on the outside, doesn't he? No, he's fought back and he's like, I'll do you inside. Strong. Oh, another good check. Oh, I thought he was done. And a fucking knee strike. I think Strong's going to retain. Strong streak continues as Cruiserweight Champion. Fucking hell. Oh! So once the jumper kicks out, okay. I spoke too soon. Oh, an elbow drop. I think Chamber's just out of this match now. Certainly looks like it anyway. Yeah, this has got to be it. That's the bad move, the one that puts everyone down and keeps the streak alive. Oh my, Ciampa's just not going to let out. But Ciampa's not doing anything. Oh, here we go. Ciampa's caught him. Can he defeat the streak of Strong? Two. Oh. What a match. Hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display. I can see it on his face. Ciampa is ready to
win. Ciampa's pissed. After that kick out. And he's been busted open. Two bleeds in this pay-per-view so far. Wearing a crimson mask. What an outlet drop. Strong's only got a little cut in his face. Oh, he's working on it. Sydney opening, he's going for it. That's what Ciampa does best. He missed again. It's an opening, it must be the Crimson Mask. I can't see very well, I don't think. Is Ciampa going to fly again? He is. Strong is bleeding repulsively out of his nose. He's going for the move again! One. Two. Oh my god! Strong will never let this title go. Just let it go. This match will head back to the ring.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
Oh, Storm's like move against him. Again, just working on that court a bit more.
Roderick for the championship.
One, two, three. Smash it as a beat Roderick Strong streak.
Superstars in action. Here is your winner and the new NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Tommaso Ciampa. An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books.
and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.
What's it all in the next match? It's a special one, folks. Oh, fuck.
Introducing the champion, representing Mustache Mountain from Wolverhampton, England. Weighing in at 216 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Trent Seven.
Now he's a founding member of NXT UK, and he's held NXT tag titles as well. Extremely well manicured facial hair, unlike Byron and the mess on his face. Obviously taking his time getting into the ring.
You're gonna mess somebody who's excited to get punched in the face, Cole.
You have to respect what Trent Seven's capable of in the ring, though. This guy is extremely dedicated. Had to cut a drastic amount of weight to compete in the cruiserweight division.
Say, can Rey Mysterio beat Trent Seven? But the thing is, I should be saying, can Trent Seven defend against Rey Mysterio? Rey Mysterio obviously more experienced one out of the two. And that's what it's all about right there. It was a shock when Trent won that.
Always a big fight feel when the NXT North American title is being defended.
Let's go! Trent's just staring a hole into him. So what are you doing here? You're gonna ruin this for me. Rey Mysterio's literally just getting into this. He's sinking his teeth into holy shit. Now that's flying in style. Oh, I just got him on the top of the forehead. Is this it? No, just a one. I think Ray's just trying. He's got a try every now and then. A DDT! That's unlike Ray to use a normal DDT, but it's fine. No, 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 there we go, yeah. Go back to Ray again. Just gonna try and pin again. Two. Got two counter fact though, Jesus. Know what Rey Mysterio is thinking of doing here. He's always doing some mysterious and crazy moves. Trent's finally getting his fighting. Mysterio fighting for his life. What was that? Oh, nice reversal by Trent. A vicious leg drop. And again, another one. He's found a move that works and he's using it to his advantage. Oh, nasty chop. Rey Mysterio back up. He's back in this match now. Glitch. Without a glitch, this may cost him the match. He's on a treadmill. Oh, there we go. He took a while. He's just warming his legs up. Northern Lights. He's going to fly again. Oh, he wants to get up for this one. This is a Hurricanrana. Yeah. What a Hurricanrana. Now what's he going for? He's going mental. Oh no, changes his mind.
Trademark Rey Mysterio.
He's good with his Hurricanranas. He knows what he's doing. He's the expert, the king of Hurricanranas. What's this? Oh! How can you do it to a man of that size? One, two. No, you can't. Oh, touching him somehow. He's going for it again. The move works, just do it again. Still looking to fly. I just want to have a flip counter, that's what I should have. I should have a flip counter. Going for a corner. The Trent's got him off for his finish. Has he just beat Rey Mysterio? Two. No. Mysterio is showing his usual never give up attitude. Knocking down Mysterio with that move. You know, Trent's gonna fly. He's seen all this flying. He wants to give it a go. And Trent again. Oh, Mysterio, what a reversal. Oh, Trent getting out just before any count. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's kind of like a babysitter. He's gonna fly again. And Trent's just there. But he doesn't stop Mysterio. Oh, nice. What a comeback. That was such a good comeback.
Physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. And now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this. Face first in the turnbuckle.
And again, this would have bust him open.
What awareness seeing Rey coming. Ooh, that'll even mark.
The Trent. Mysterio again. Countering it. One, two, four. He's gonna fly again. He likes flying a lot, doesn't he? Hey, what? Changed his mind. What's Mysterio thinking? Oh, God, look at that.
My goodness.
He's just trying to jump off every turnbuckle here. Two. Three. Rey Mysterio came and he saw and he won. Oh, this is great by Trent. It's great sportsmanship by Trent Seven there.
Great sportsmanship.